Hi friends, welcome to my channel. And today I thought of making a couple of videos. I had some good amount of time in my hand. Quickly, I'm just going to talk about one more product, what I have on my motorcycle. You guys know about my motorcycle, the Kawasaki Versys 650 2017, this particular model. And on this particular model, I had this thing, TPMS installed, and I'm going to just show you which TPMS. Now, what is TPMS? Tyre Pressure Monitoring System. It's kind of a small device I have installed. It's kind of an aftermarket product I have installed on my motorcycle. And the main purpose of TPMS is actually to give the rider or the driver a visibility of what is the tire pressure. Now, typically on a motorcycle or on a car as well, you cannot just go every now and then to try to see what is the tire pressure. And over a couple of days, you tend to lose the tire pressure as well. It is very, very important to have a correct tire pressure as per your riding style, as per the terrain, and as per a luggage or a pinion as well. And at some point of time, you could actually save yourself from a good amount of costly repairs if you are running on a flat tire and if you are not even aware of what's happening. So it could lead you to an accident situation or a costly repairs as well. So a TPMS is actually a simple device which would give you the rider or the driver in the case of a car, a visibility of the tire pressure. Now, this is a very simple device, and I'm going to just quickly show you this particular device, what I have. Now, on my motorcycle, I have this device. You see, if I tap in the motorcycle a little bit, it gets activated. So this is the TPMS. On this particular model, I bought it from AliExpress. This is the Careud company M3 model. Front tire and the rear tire, front pressure, the rear pressure, and you see this is the, in the bracket they've got the temperature, which is a very, very interesting thing. So I got a pressure as well as I got the temperature for each. And what is fitted on the tires, it just moved in inside over here. Yes, this is the sensor. So this is the sensor for the front tire, and I have a sensor over here on the rear tire. So in the packing, these two sensors had come. Both the sensors are clearly marked, which is for front and which is for rear. Don't interchange it, because they are clearly marked and they are programmed. And then you get this unit. I have just attached this unit with this provided clamp. You can move in. And this device would show you the tire pressure. So when you're riding, actually, you can just keep watching it and what is the tire pressure and what is the temperature. And you can set in, there is this unit is a USB powered, so maybe it requires like a good amount of batteries there, and it would last almost a month or maybe two months or something more. If you're riding less, it would last for 2-3 months. And this is quite an interesting gadget, actually. I really like this gadget. Is it gives you a visibility of your tire statuses, and which is very, very important, because when you are on the highway, you need to know what is the tire pressure and as well as what is the tire temperature. I recently had this issue. I'll post a small clip later on this video. I'll just attach it. I recently had a small puncture, and even without actually seeing the tire, I was just hopping on my bike, and I just saw over here, I saw a beep coming in. It was a low pressure and a beep coming in. You may not hear the beep on a ride situation, because it's quite airy and things, but you can definitely, this thing keeps flashing in. So you can set it up, the high and the low, both those thresholds you can set it up over here. And if the pressure goes beyond that particular threshold, or if the pressure goes beyond that particular marking, then it would start beeping in. So you might have a little bit smaller threshold. So I really put my front tire on 33 ideally, and the rear is on 36 if I'm riding alone, 36-37. And a lot of times what happens is the fuel bunks, those stations what you have, those filling points, they are not accurate. Even this might not be really accurate, but in my case I found it quite accurate, maybe a point here or there. And I really like this product. I got it from AliExpress. I'm going to put the link in the description, and this is going to be a lifesaver. A friend of mine had a similar one. He's gone to mountains and he found it really very useful when going across those potholes and those bumpy areas, and rather than trying to think about what the tire is actually behaving, is the air less, you have a complete visibility in front of you. You really don't need to worry. So this is the TPMS from AliExpress, quite a useful gadget. You do have these kind of gadgets for your car as well, and there are a couple of other models available, other providers available. Some of them have an option wherein the sensors from the wheel, they would transfer the data over the Bluetooth on the phone, and the phone needs to be connected via the Bluetooth to this particular tire. I don't like that option, because first is the dependency on the mobile phone to always be with you to see the tire pressure. Again, then the battery gets consuming in, that's the issue. Rather, I would have a focused, dedicated unit on the bike. There is a small amount of chance of getting this stolen, but then there is always a risk in life. So there are better options available, but TPMS, quite an interesting product to save your tires, save yourself from time and money, and quite an interesting gadget. Hope you like this particular video. As usual, please do like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell icon and support me. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you like this video. The TPMS is showing puncture.